The number of Americans impacted by this storm will be enormous.
Homes completely destroyed. Children lost. A state of emergency has been declared.